shut me out. Don't shut me out. Yo, let me really know what's going on. Let me help you, my bro. You make me sad when you freaking ignore. When you tell me, when you think I'm born, I'm thinking this on my phone. And you said it's not me, then can you please just talk to me? Let me understand. And then you let it out. You just told me right out your mouth. I'm cheating on you. I never really loved you. I'm cheating on you. I never really loved you. See, your best friend, really, really like her. And now I wanna go up. Don't fight her. I'm gonna go and pipe her almost every day. We was talking right behind your freaking face. I'm sorry that I never told you that. I really like you, but I'm liking her back. Cause I never really thought he and her could have something so close. I want you to understand I'm not doing the most. So please don't come over her and try to choke. Just chill, we can still be friends. And we can still do things in the end. You could be a classy girl, come on, be a lady. You walk out my life and don't be acting all crazy. God. Oh God. I never thought he would really play with me like this. He came in my mind and I'm getting pissed. And I'm not gonna give him the satisfaction of that. I'm a bigger lady, but I'm telling you I'm coming back. So I stole my best friend and confronted her. My best friend, yeah, I had to confront her. So I wanted her and said, are you really my girl? Messing with my man. And she said, I'm sorry, girl, I never really knew he would be in my world. He just clicked. It's not really my fault. You wasn't paying him any attention. He came and walked with me at home. I'm sorry, girl, but you just fell. And this is our world. I don't want you to be mad. We can still be friends. I told that girl to back it up and freaking move her hand. But she still can't help me. Girl, relax. Don't get mad. I'm telling you, don't attack. Cause maybe I just wasn't supposed to be together. And me and him, we gonna do it. I just couldn't look at her, not anymore. I just walked away, closed the door. I wasn't her friend, and she wasn't mine. She was the one trying to get me up inside in my head.